showers of blessings today and always. Today is December 31st and we are here on the last day of the year 2021. The life story of an eagle. An eagle can live up to 70 years, but at the age of 40, it has a very painful transformation to take. When it turns 40, the eagle's beak gets weak. The talons get brittle, the feathers get old and heavy and stick to the body, thus restricting the bird from flying and catching its prey. So either the eagle dies at the age of 40 or takes the path of transformation and lives on to 70 as a king of birds. So when it takes the transformation, it takes about 150 days for the whole process to be completed. It flies right up to a mountain top and it knocks out its weak beak against a rock. And when a new beak grows back, with that it pulls out its talons, the brittle talons, and it waits patiently again for the talons to grow back strong and firm. And then it plucks out all the feathers, all the heavy old feathers. And when the feathers grow back, the eagle takes flight and it soars to amazing height. As we all know, when it rains, all birds fly to shelter, but an eagle flies above the cloud of rain. This story, the story, the life story of an eagle is a very motivating and inspiring story for us to leave behind old patterns, unpleasant thoughts, disheartening memories, and all things that literally weigh us down. Let us leave it all back in the year 2021 and fly to amazing heights in the coming year 2022. Let the year 2022 be a year of magic and miracle. Let all of you be blessed with good health, joy, prosperity, in abundance. Happy New Year. Stay blessed.